So in this video, I'm going to show you how to solve Android's license status unknown. So first, basic thing what you do is to solve this error is just you're going to type Flutter doctor, and you will see a bunch of three options, and you will find here Android license unknown. And if you it will ask us to run the code Flutter doctor underscore Android licenses. So if you type OE, yes for everything, this error will solve. But if this error doesn't get solved in that way, for example, here I have a photo. Actually, I solved this here. Before solving, I took this screenshot. So you can see here, I have typed Flutter doctor underscore and licenses, and it showed me an error exception. This PowerShell is something, it's just a warning. Leave that. You will get an exception in thread main.java something there. So how to solve this error? That's what I'm going to show today. So because of this error, you wouldn't be able to create a Flutter project. So first, what you're going to do is, you're going to just open an Android Studio Java project. And next thing you're going to do is go to File, and just close the project. Okay, and you will get this version, welcome to Android Studio 1. And see, I have a Flutter project, but it won't work for you. So first, what you will do is just going to configure. You are going to go to SDK manager. Okay, you must be careful here. And this should be fine. This is SDK, this one Visual Mobile. And here is the main thing. So you need to install all these things that what I have done, especially if you have any updates of pre-existing installed ones, you must update it. I updated this Android SDK build tools, which was using a old version. And next thing what we need to do is we need to uncheck this hide absolute packages, okay, which will show the older one also. So in this one, you need to insert this USB, and this thing is the main thing, Android SDK tools absolute. So this thing must be installed, and this Android SDK command line must be installed. I think so. This is also an absolute, I think so. Absolute? No, it's not. So you need to install SDK command lines, the latest one, Android SDK build. Okay, you must install it, just apply and give OK. Okay, after giving this, you're just going to go to command prompt and just type Flutter doctor. It will work and it needs to work at that time. And this is just a warning PowerShell. I have not added the PowerShell path over there, so it's just a warning, and you will find the difference here. So this is the first when I did for the older one, and you can see here it has, I got the same tick for Android, developed for Android devices, and here I got the error. So this error has been solved. So now I can go easily and start a Flutter project. It won't show any error or any warning before creating a Flutter project. So that's it. I have solved the license error. Thanks for watching, and also check my playlist of my channel for other programming stuff. Thank you.